Hello, this is the RPG Crawler, and welcome back to Neverwinter Nights original campaign. I am in Castle Neverwinter, apparently, and it is time to talk to Lord Nashor, and I've got my companion over there, Sharwin.
As you know, I am Nashor Alagonda, Lord of Neverwinter. I was once an adventurer.
Just into the last section here.
Though that was long. Erin Gend tells me you have done much in the defense of our city.
Indeed.
For this I thank you, though I fear it was all in vain.
Oh, come on, I'm here now.
Erebeth knows our defenses too well. We could not stand against her forces. The enemy has breached our walls. All is lost.
Well, not really. I'm here.
Do not give up hope, my lord. We still have the words of power, after all.
Indeed.
And what good has that done, Erin? We have no way to use them. Whatever magic is locked within those stone tablets is of no use to us.
Perhaps Hadrilene will reveal their secret to us, if you release her from the dungeon.
Oh, they got Hadrilene in the dungeon?
I don't trust that creature, Erin, and neither should you. We have done her no harm. If she was truly our ally, she would tell us what she knows.
Hadrilene told us about the secret door beneath Castle Never. Without her, we would never have found the...
So this is just kind of a... of an info dump on what they did between the acts.
That creature won't tell us anything about it. The Source Stone is as useless to us as the words of power.
Perhaps.
Damn. Nashor's kind of an asshole sometimes.
She has spoken with them before.
Enough, Erin. Now, if you want to speak to Hadrilene, you are free to do so. But I will not release her from the dungeon while an enemy is within our city gates.
It's not a problem.
Personally, I think this is all a waste of time. Words of power, the Source Stone, Hadrilene. What good is this against Erebeth's army? Our fate is sealed. We are all doomed.
Doomed! Okay, you know what, Nashor? You're kind of a downer right now. May I ask you
After
some questions?
After all you have done for the city, the least I can do is answer your questions.
What's the latest news from the...
Knows more than I
you know what? I honestly don't care. I'm just in a mood to go kill stuff.
But before... I doubt it will do much good, but
okay,
maybe,
I will talk to Hadrilene, sure.
Any important information you come across...
Sorry I'm interrupting him, but...
...to Erin Gend.
This is just
placed him in
miscellaneous
of the defense
stuff.
Of the city.
Okay, not a problem. Let me talk to Sharwin.
Yes? Is there something you need?
Never mind. Okay, Sharwin is with me. Let's go ahead and get our people up, and then we're gonna go ahead and head on into the dungeons. Alright, ready to go? And I'm really kind of upset that I did not get to buff up, Sharwin. Okay, this leads out. I'm presuming that there's a bunch of stuff in these side rooms. Is it trapped? No, it's locked, though. Don't mind me, I'm just robbing the castle. Not gonna do you guys any good since you seem to have given up. Oh, the gate spell, which would be nice if I could cast 9th level spells. I'm really beginning to see the lack of experience now. I should be near level 18 at least. But since I've always had my companions and stuff, yeah. I'm starting to see the experience split here. I should be ready for another level up soon, though, and that level up should give me the next level of spells, which is like 8th level. Let's go down here. Into the Castle Never dungeon. Alright, Hadrilene, what's up? Maybe it's Hadrilene.
I have been
oh,
waiting.
That hissing sound.
These
All right.
Other warm bloods
she doesn't.
Are weak.
She doesn't trust
they
him.
Are weak, like the ones you call Erebeth and Morgrim.
All right.
They cannot stand against the creators. Now that Morag stirs within the source,
no, but I can.
Has unlocked the magic of the words of power.
So the old ones are awake,
old ones,
but the words of power are safe here
and
in Castle Never.
You know,
three of the words, but there are four words of power in all. Mogrim has found the final word. I have come to warn you against Mogrim's return, but the Warbloods do not trust me. Do not waste time, etc. Instead, you must help me stop Morag's return. The fourth word is close. I can feel its power. Mogrim and Arabeth thought it would be... brought it here in the city you call Neverwinter. Bring the word to me. I am Hadraline, leader of the Word Slaves. I can break Morag's power and trap her forever inside this Source Stone. I'll return once I have the final word. Okay, not a problem. Sorry, I am not going to sit here listening to her go all freaking day, because that is just annoying. What she thinks she is? Hannibal? Even Hannibal only did it once.
Fair enough.
So I've got to go out and get that word stone, which is okay. I'll go kill stuff in the city. Just give me a split second. I gotta clear my inventory now too, and there's no shops. At least none that I know of. I'm gonna step out these doors, don't mind me. And out into the city. Hey, who's this? Just a random soldier. You gonna talk to me? Nope. Alright. Oh, gotta do the city core thing again. Oh man, I forgot Neverwinter's big, isn't it? Money? I'll go this way first. Horrid Wilting, which is another one that I really need. Get my 9th level spells on. Neverwinter Guard. I can open up this. Am I really... Nope, I can't. So at least they limit your options here. Like, I can't go beyond that gate. So I'm only in the main part of the city. Thank you very much. How about the Trade of Blades? Can I go in there? Yes, I can. Is it worthwhile? Here we go. Somebody can talk to
you. Well met.
I know you. You're RPG Crawler, the wizard who saved Neverwinter from the plague. Your honor's humble service with the city of your presence. Alas, it seems the city is in need of your aid once again. Will you join our cause, sir? Cause? What cause? I am Trankar, battalion commander of the Neverwinter Militia. My men and I tried to hold the southern section of the city, but Luskan forces overran our position. We were forced to retreat and set up our base here in the city core. But we haven't given up the fight. I still send my men out in small groups. We do what we can, but our numbers are too few. Between the catapults and the war golems, I fear it's only a matter of time before even the city core falls. War golems and catapults. The Luskanites came well prepared. It started with the catapults bombarding us whenever we made a stand, scattering our ranks and formations. But even the flaming pitch falling from the sky, we held our ground and faced our enemies. That's when we met the war golems and knew we had no hope. The huge monstrosities tore through an entire company in mere seconds, and our weapons can't even make a dent in their rock-hard hides. We had to fall back. Anything I can do to help? Normally I'd say one man can't make a difference, RPG, but you're no ordinary man. Someone has to take out these catapults and stop these war golems. It won't be easy. Sure, I can do it. What must be done? Somewhere in the south in the war zone? If you find them, just kill the soldiers guarding them and smash the catapult to bits. And the golems? The war golems are a different story, even if you might have trouble going head-to-head against those. But there's a better way. The war golems are controlled by Luskan mages. Kill the wizards, and the golems are nothing but expensive statues. I don't know where the wizards are, so they're probably in the southern war zone. According to our intelligence reports, Luskan brought two of the golem masters with him. One to control the golems on the east of the battle, and one in the west. Okay, not a problem. Sure, not a problem. And I am going to head on out. Take care of that. It's even more stuff for me to do, and I'm not even going to bother with this place. Let's go kill some stuff. I'm in that kind of mood. Getting close to the end of the game. Had a rough week, and I just want to just smash some stuff. I suspect I'm going to have to go pick up all kinds of side quests, aren't I? Let's talk about the Moonstone Mask. Talk to Ophala. Yo, Ophala. What's up?
These are strange times. The beds in okay. The Moonstone Mask being filled by...
Okay, bye. Yeah, I don't need you. Let's go to the Cloak Tower. Alright, into the Cloak Tower. We're going to go ahead and talk to Eleonora.
You have come to the Cloak Tower in dark times.
You didn't join the others?
The others of my guild have left to...
I had a funny feeling people like you might show up here. Looks like I was right. I need supplies. Are you still selling? Yep. So what do I got? Protection plus 5 cloak. A robe of whatever resistance. I don't need any of those. Don't really need most of these. What kind of weapons you got? Nothing I really need. Nope, nope, nope. Scrolls. There's a bunch of level 9 stuff, but I gotta be honest. I don't need it, I don't think. Tome of Clear, Ring of Clear Thought plus 5. That is a definite upgrade and improvement. Let's go ahead and pick one up. And that'll be a flat improvement for me. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. No. There we go. Ring of Clear Thought plus 5. I've got that. I do not need the translation amulet. I don't even have the translation amulet. Where's my current... Where's my current natural whatever ring? Oh, I do have the necklaces from way back when. I have a feeling I should probably go through and sell some stuff. Yeah, where did my... Where'd my amulet of natural armor go? Here we go. It's an amulet plus 3. I'll get the amulet plus 5. And I have no idea where it went. Oh, there it went. Ah, what else do we have to worry about? Ring of Protection plus 5, and I don't have enough to sell. Let me sell some stuff, and I'll be right back. Alright, I've got pretty much everything I need, I believe. I've sold all my stuff. Purchased whatever plus 5 items I could. I never did get to make that extra robe. I never did get to level up Sharwin, so I'm coming into this fight at a disadvantage. See what I can salvage here. Need to see what you have in stock. Nothing, of course. Let's continue on our way then. Got a whole bunch of nothing, right? Yep. So I've got to find the exit to the southern area, which is over here somewhere, I believe. Or wait, there's the war zone. I passed it up. And we'll go ahead and see what we can do about the war zone. Okay. It's not that big, it doesn't look like. At least not so far. Can we enter these little houses?
Sorry.
Nope. Here we go. Have some Luskan issues. Yeah, my summons want to go over there and help me. Yeah, they ain't worth much. Oh wait, this one opens. What's in here? Oh no, Umber Hulks. Hey, you guys want to kill that stuff? Here, have some tentacles. Okay. Was this even worthwhile? Oh, there's a chest there. Boom! At least we have a place to rest now. All of this little side passage. Wand of Fire, that might be useful. What next? Okay, there's Lisa.
Who are you?
All right.
You ain't one of them Luskan soldiers, are you?
Lucy
said to
okay.
Stay away from them because they'd hurt me.
What are you doing out here? I am Lisa. I came here with Lucy. She's my big sister. She's pretty. There were lots of soldiers out here, so we had to hide. Lucy fell asleep because it was dark. I heard a noise and I got scared, so I ran away. Then there were monsters. I want to go back to the Moonstone Mask. That's where Lucy works. I miss her. It's cold out here and I'm scared at night. It's safe. You can go back. I'm not supposed to trust strangers. Lucy taught me that. I'm not a stranger. I'm RPG. I'm a friend of your sister, Lucy. Okay. I gotta go find Lucy, I guess, then. That's just in the Moonstone Mask. I need all the experience I can get, so yeah, I'm gonna do it. Actually, I'll see you in a quick second, because I'm just gonna duck over there. What is that note? I'm gonna duck over there, look in the Moonstone Mask, and come back. Short summary, the base plan of attack that the Luskan Force uses... that the Luskan Force is using during its assault on Neverland. Arabeth is war leader, is commanding the Ogham Sanctuary and Extraplanar Domain. Not a problem. There's a frost giant. That's stuff I should return to Aaron Gend. Here. I got giants on their side. Okay. All kinds of dead bodies out here. There's a siege golem. Yeah, whatever. That's not what I want. I want to examine. Okay. Can we kill this? Oh. Sure, we can kill these guys. And there's apparently something I can go into. Okay, you guys gonna finish this off? Oh, got another giant incoming. Here, have a fireball. Have another fireball. And another fireball. Just handing out fireballs like they're going out of style. Oh wait, we got a remains here. Which is another note, which I suspect is going to say the same thing. Boom. Boom. Okay, no more catapults. Old man's home, Asgard.
Spare a coin, friend?
What do you want? I'm just a poor old blind man. Please don't hurt me. I'll take you to safety. Follow you? That would be a neat trick, considering I'm blind as stone. Besides, I'm not leaving. A small thing like an invading army isn't going to make me leave my home. Who are you? What are you doing? My name is Asgard. Asgard the Aged, the children call me. Or sometimes Asgard Eagle Eyes, if they want to be mean. At least the children used to call me that. No children left here now, thanks to those Luskan butchers. I got as many of them out of the city as I could, but I couldn't save them all. How did you leave the city? You might look at me and see a blind, helpless old man, but if that's the case, you're getting no more use out of your eyes than I do mine. What are you talking about? Long ago, before that my hair grew white and my eyes grew black, I was a smuggler here in Neverwinter. Back when I wasn't known as Asgard the Aged, just Asgard. I was just Asgard. Never heard of you. That just proves how good I was. I know every secret way into and out of the city, and even blind, I can still find most of them. That's how I was able to help the children escape when the Luskan army first came. And that's how I have avoided capture by the Luskan soldiers so far. Whenever I heard them lumbering up to my front steps to search the building, I just slipped out my back door. This place doesn't have a back door. Ah, but it does, a secret door. Unfortunately, it leads right in the heart of where the Luskan army's high command has set up their camp. It's kind of funny, really. They built a huge iron gate guarded by a score of archers to protect their high command. Commanders, and an old blind smuggler's got himself a secret unguarded way in. Where can I find the black door? The back door? Against the far corner wall just near the bookshelf. Alright, thanks for the info. I'm going to use it to find Arabeth and Mogrim. Well then, I hope you kill them as you find them. After the slaughter they brought down on the city, they deserve no less. As for me, I think I'll stay here. I doubt a blind man would be much help on your expedition. Not a problem. I'll just sweep on back here and... I guess, look at these bookshelves, grab Circle of Death, which I actually just scribed, so that's not a problem. Use a secret exit. And just bust out against these guys. Here, have some tentacles. Oh no, they've killed my summon. Yeah, this is a giant. I can't do this half-ass. No! Why would I run it? And I haven't saved in a while. Damn it. Why would I run back there? Alright, still working on getting back to where I was, but I did get the quest from Lucy, so I will go ahead and send this little girl back. Go back to the new Moonstone Mask. Thank you for the experience. Did I get any experience for that? Please tell me I got experience. Not yet, I gotta go back to the Moonstone Mask. Damn it. I'll tell you what, I'll go do that in a sec. Let me go ahead and clear some more fights. Okay, basically back to where I was. Let's open this magic door here real quick. See what's in here. The Wizard's Chantry, which is something I was not expecting. Oh no. This is a quest I missed picking up. Another Baelor Lord. And now he's going to be smacking me around and I'm dying here because I can't get past. I can't leave. Let me through. Jesus. Alright, here, have some tentacles. I guess I better run through. That's not even hurting this guy. Wait a minute, what do I gotta do? Try to get out of the tentacles, that's what I gotta do. Oh no, I'm stuck! I'm dying. I did not expect a Baelor Lord. Oh, man. I'm just failing on all counts today. Okay, took a few tries there because I kept on getting one shot by a save or die spell. Jesus Christ. All right, let's level up. We're not doing Pale Master. We're doing Wizard. Same as usual on the skills. In terms of feats, I'm near the end. I don't know what feats I need. Apparently some sort of save resistance would be good. I want to say Great Fortitude because that's what was kicking me so bad there. Okay, on to this level spells. I think it's what, 8th level? 8th level spells. I'm going to go with Summon Creature because I do not have that. And I've got a lot of these already. We'll go with Black Staff, I think. Okay. Level up the Panther as usual. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to look into my spell list. I'm going to learn... I can't learn that. Oh, I already have that. Okay. What else do I need to learn? Greater Spell Mantle? Not that level. Premonition? I just flat out can't learn Premonition. Power Word Kill? Not yet. Energy Drain is level 9, right? Yeah. Hard Wilting I know is something I can learn, as is Incendiary Cloud, as is Mind Blank. Gates, next level? Yeah. So I'm doing pretty good. Let me go ahead and get my spells set up. Confusion? Already have it. Let me get my new spell list. Level 8. We're going to get our Summon Creature 8. We're going to get Hard Wilting, and we're going to get Incendiary Cloud. Next level down, I'm going to drop my prior Summon Creature. And we're going to get a Finger of Death up. Next level down, I've got it. 5th level, wow. Got a lot of empty spaces in 5th level. Yeah, let me try Cone of Cold. I guess 2 of those. 3rd level is already good. And 1st level needs another one. Well, that's strange. Okay. Alright, and I will see you after I rest and stuff. Alright, I'm back, and I've still got elementals in this new summon. It's just that it's a bigger elemental, I guess. So yeah, this is the way I go. No, it's not. It's not. Don't crash that. I can get through this way. I may have to ask what's his face about the secret door.
Spare a coin, friend.
Okay. And this should let me get past this back door. And immediately into the fight that kind of stomped me last time. But I'm a level up and with a more impressive array of spells now. Plus I know the captain was a caster, so I didn't even bother with him. I just went ahead and owned him real quick. Okay. Quick save the game so we don't get caught again.
Sorry.
Let's go down this way. Anybody in here? Oh, yeah, apparently. Luskan animal handler. Just go ahead and own them and whatever's in this chest. Man, enough of the traps. I need to learn to just fireball this stuff.
I've got
a ton of potions. Wait, there's somebody here. That was quick. Yeah, the animal handler's still alive. Yeah, just explode him. There we go. So much of that could have been avoided if I just thrown a fireball. When in doubt, throw a fireball. There's the siege golem, but I don't want to face him. I don't want to fight him yet. I want to go in here. And another Balor Lord. Another one of these fights. Try to take the Luskan Wizard out. See, that effect right there is what was killing me before. Let's see, can we do anything? Balor Lord is near death. Wizard should not be long after. Yep. There we go. Another one down. Dragon slippers. Those are neat. What have I got in terms of footwear? Boots of speed. Yeah, those are still pretty solid choice. Another note. I think I've got all the notes I need. Let's come out here and go ahead and enjoy the fact that Siege Golem is dead. What's next? Another abandoned home full of animals. Wait, you guys want to, like, go kill these guys, please? Hey, you know what? Screw it. Okay. Feel free to explode. It's not even going off.
Yes.
Man!
Is there something?
Oh, I can level her up now. Thank you! Oh, God. Can we actually do anything about these guys? Come on, creatures. Fight them. Thank you. So, yeah, let's level up, Sharwin.
Yes. Is there something you need?
And after this chest is done, I'm gonna go ahead and rest again. Get all my spells back again. There's a lot of random treasure in here. Alright, back out into the war zone. We've got one impaled dude up there. I think I've cleared this place. I think there's maybe a few places I could go. I don't know. Can we open it from this side? Yep. Open the gates, swing by up here, and find out what else is left to kill. Got a subsection over here. And there's one of the war golems. Already dead. Okay, one captain. All by his lonesome. Oh wait, there's two of these guys. Walk around the blade barrier, please. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and go do turn-ins, though. Okay, first things first, into the Moonstone Mask. We're gonna talk to Lucy?
Thank you.
Hey, not a problem. Thank you. Okay. And what cloak did she give me? Cloak protection plus 4? Not bad. Nothing I'm going to use, but I can sell it, maybe. Don't know what I would buy. Just put it in the retirement fund. Okay, next is Trade of Blades. Alright, talk to this person. Alright, first you save us from the plague, and now the catapults and war golems are vanquished by your hand. So the bards have begun to proclaim, at any rate. Congratulations. Your legend continues to grow, it would seem, and now is the time for me and my men. The Luskan dogs may have us outnumbered 10-1, but we won't go down without a fight. Maybe when this war is over, the bards will sing a song for Trankar and his battalion, eh? And a worthy song it would be. Kind words, perhaps even true if the city manages to survive. That's it. Now we're going to go head back to, what's-his-face? Okay, in here to report all my findings to Aaron Gend. Here we go.
These are indeed dark times.
Okay, here's the intro, because I never talked to him at the beginning.
Them. The people,
okay.
Neverwinter is to survive. We must all
my place is here, etc., etc. I can't come help you, because I am needed to stand in this room and do nothing. Once more. Okay, Hedraline told me some information I think you should hear.
Hedraline does not trust us.
She does not trust us? Yeah, no shit. You threw her in a cell.
She received upon her arrival.
Only one she's willing to speak to. Already got it.
Kept her secrets. If she wishes to share them with us, she will send for either Lord Nashor or myself.
Okay, you're right. You can't help me with this anyway.
I would place an in. You will have to act.
Okay,
I
want to ask you some questions.
Every secret in this city. But these are turbulent times.
I should be going now.
I am left. Yes, then.
Talk to Nashor.
By sup, that is why I have placed Gend in charge of the defense of the city.
Come and go. I should be going now.
Organizing. I am afraid I can only spare a few moments. Yes.
Well, what do I do with this note? Wait, did I pick up a note? I know I picked up a note. I know for a fact I picked up one of those notes. Here we go. Beware the Balor, for he guards the entrance to Mogrim's Sanctuary and will kill all trespassers. In the courtyard to the southeast. Okay, so I should have gone there first. Tell you what, I'm going to look for the courtyard and go through it in the next episode. For now, this has been the RPG Crawler with Neverwinter Nights original campaign. If you like what you've seen, remember to leave a like, comment if you've got feedback, and subscribe for more RPG content, both tabletop and computer. Until next time, take care and goodbye.